Well, if you want to come to Florida, be prepared for the afternoon thunderstorms. And boy, when they come down, you can expect 40, 50, 60 mile an hour winds in the afternoon, every afternoon. And a lot of people driving with their hazards on, which is actually illegal here in Florida. So if you come down here, don't turn your hazards on because you could get a ticket.